the knot where the elf said?
Yes, and I opened the creek again.
This victory must please you greatly, Sika Cassandra.
We came here seeking only to speak with the mothers. This is not our doing, but yours.
And you had no part in forcing our hand? Do not delude yourself. Now we have been shown up by our own Templars, in front of everyone. And my fellow clerics have scattered to the wind along with their convictions. Just tell me one thing. Do you truly believe you are the Maker's chosen?
I do believe it. Do you have a better explanation?
Several, but are they the truth? I am left to question all I have been taught. I suppose it is out of our hands now. We shall all see what the Maker plans in the days to come.
It's not too late. The Chantry could still help us and come out on top.
If only that were true.
What's to stop you from trying?
We are not looking for a winning horse. We are simply trying to do the right thing.
Easy for you to say. You have mercenaries.
You must admit that new leadership would be refreshing.
I admit nothing of the sort. Empress Selene is a fine leader.
You're rather intimate for a servant, aren't you?
You're a mage, not my patron. I've no reason to be. What other measure would I use? That is Olay.
We maintain an Inquisition presence on Commander Cullen's orders. This has been received as you might expect.
See you.
can't believe this.
Oh, yes.
Yes, thank you.
Andraste, how much did you expend to discover me? It must have weakened the Inquisition immeasurably.
I don't know who you are.
You don't fool me. I'm too important for this to be an accident. My efforts will survive in victories against you elsewhere.
Just say what?
What is the...
Squishy one, but you heard me, right? Just say what? Rich tits always try for more than they deserve.
Blah, blah, blah! Obey me, arrow in my face. So, you followed the notes well enough. Glad to see you're kind of plain, really. All that talk, and then you're just a person. I mean, it's all good, isn't it? The important thing is, you glow. You're the herald thingy.
Sure, why not? I glow. What's going on?
No idea. I don't know this idiot from manners. My people just said the Inquisition should look at him.
Your people? Elves?
No. People. Name's Sarah. This is cover. Get round it. For the reinforcements. Don't worry. Someone tipped me their equipment shed. They've got no breaches. Right in the plum! Friends really came through with that tip. No breaches. So, Herald of Andraste, you're a strange one. I'd like to join.
How about we get to know each other first? You know, names and such.
One name. No, wait, two. It's... Well, it's like this. I sent you a note to look for hidden stuff by my friends. The Friends of Red Jenny. That's me. Well, I'm one. So is a fence in Montfort, some woman in Kirkwall. There were three in Starkhaven, brothers or something. It's just a name, yeah? It lets little people, friends, be part of something while they stick it to nobles they hate. So here, in your face, I'm Sarah. The Friends of Red Jenny are sort of out there. I use them to help you. Plus arrows.
The Inquisition is almost an army now. Can you add to it?
Here's how it is. You important people are up here, shoving your cods around. Blah, blah, I'll crush you, I'll crush you. Ooh, crush you.
Then you've got generals and oath belchers. And sure, you have soldiers. Like the dead guys protecting that other dead guy. All those helmets, and what gave them up? So no, like those guards, I stole their... Look, do you need people or not? I want to get everything back.
All right, Sarah.
Yes, getting good before you... Plus extra breaches, but... Anyway...
Thank you for coming. Maybe you can solve this mess. Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the Herald of Andraste.
I've survived demons. I think I can handle myself against some southern barbarians.
Yeah, you'd think, but they're a brawny bunch. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait, you're not squeamish about undead, are you?
There are any corpses possessed by spirits?
Right. Nothing to fear. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Fallow Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
Look, signs of a plague.
It must have been a terrible illness. No one's come to reclaim the land. No one living, at any rate.
Can't be all of them. There must be more further in. Is that a beacon of some sort?
Undead. We could use them to fight on dry land.
Keep an eye out for more then. Careful. Disturbing the water draws them out.
Nothing to report, sir.
Quite a smell.
These people never had a chance.
No sign of the Avar who want to challenge me, or the Inquisition soldiers.
I hope the Avar haven't gotten bored with the hostages and that they understand how hostages work.
My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
The other of our kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were injured in the skirmish, but they were alive. Last I saw them. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
I thought the Avar wanted to fight me.
Our chieftain's son wants to fight you. I'm called in when the dead pile up. Rites to the gods, mending for the bleeding, a dagger for the dying. That's what I do. Now don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.
think it's time you stopped playing the wounded party with me, Varric.
Ignoring the times you actually wounded me?
I did no such thing. I questioned you and then brought you to Haven so you could tell your story to the Divine.
What then? Thanks, Varric. We believe you. See you around.
Do not pretend to be an innocent bystander. I could have done far worse, with full justification.
Oh, yes. Thank you for not torturing. I'm so much happier now.